Okay, good morning all of you. Today I have to discuss about contour lines, uses of maps. Okay, lesson number 1, reading and maps of different kinds, part 2. Look here, heights in Nimapur village. So in our textbook, see the Nimapur village picture. So this is heights in Nimapur village. This is a small village just like that. For example, 0 meters, 50 meters high, 100 meter high, 150 meters high. So heights in Nimapur village. So these heights are completely different. 50 meters high place, 100 meters height place, 150 meters height place. Okay, next, see the picture. So contour lines, 0 to 50 meters, 51 to 100 meters, 101 to 150 meters. So contour lines, what are contour lines? A contour is a line joining the places with equal heights. A contour is a line joining with places equal heights, means so which places shows equal heights. For example, look at the board. For example, fifty meters height. Okay, a contour is a line joining the places with equal heights, means so which lines shows the same height. For example, this is 50 meters height place, just imagine that this is also 50 meters height place. So joining the place with equal heights, so this is called contour. This is called a contour line. Contour lines will be in irregular shape. Irregular shape means not proper shape, depending upon the landform. So landforms, for example, mountains, plateaus, plains. So contour lines are completely depending upon the landforms. They cannot cut each other. The distance between two contour lines will depend upon the landscape. Okay, if the slope of the land is gentle, if the slope of the land is gentle, then the contour lines will be quite far from to each other. Quite far from means what? Far means very long distance. Okay, next, uses of map showing. Uses of maps showing. For example, in previous class, we have to learn. So maps, what are map? What is map? What are the uses of maps? So to know the location of mountains and valleys. For example, to know the location of mountains and the valleys. So how we have to find out the, this is mountains area, this is valleys area. How we have to find out? When we have to follow the map analysis or map reading, definitely we have to find the information, mountains and valleys. Next, to know the routes while constructing roads. For example, some roads are completely not suitable to traveling. So in that area, we have to construct the roads. How we have to got this type of information? When we have to follow the map reading, definitely we have to got this type of information. This routes and convoy construction the roads to understand the terrain. Okay, thank you.